Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm still really, really sick, but I can't wait any longer. I've reacted to all of James Marriott's songs, so it feels kind of wrong that I haven't reacted to Wake Me Up yet, haven't even listened to it, haven't seen the music video, nothing. I know there's a big clock involved. But like I said, I've been too sick over the past like few days to actually sit down and react to it, but I didn't want to listen to it for the first time without reacting to it. So today, that's what we're doing. If you don't know who I am, hi, Amelia Rose Kelly. This is my reaction channel. I also have a main channel where I do daily video. That's not true. I also have a main channel where I do drunk videos, lifestyle videos, fashion videos, all that fun stuff, and I upload every Monday and Thursday. And then here I upload daily, so you get me every single day. Like I said, I'm still a little bit sick, so I'm sorry if I sound a little bit nasally or anything like that. But yeah, let's just jump right into it. I'm actually really excited. Same lines, undone, seeping down through my lungs. Tell me I'm the one. Words I've barely strung on the tip of my tongue. Face red by the sun. I've been feeling lost since last week. It's not about you.
That you're mine. Who cares for my pride? Then try look behind. There's a place you can hide. Straight far from the sight. I've been feeling lost since last week. It's not about you.
A few people have said in other videos that I've reacted to of James Marriott's songs that I'm really biased and that I don't actually enjoy his music. Like, is that not actually good and I'm just biased because I enjoy his content? Which is true, I do enjoy his content. But if I didn't like his songs, then I wouldn't listen to them and I wouldn't say that I did. You know, if you watch my channel, there have been many an artist that I've reacted to and said I'm not a fan. James Marriott isn't one of them. I enjoy his music, I enjoy his style, I really enjoy his voice. I think he's got a really, really nice voice. I do think that this sounded very similar to either Slow Down or him, I can't remember. There's a little bit of like similarity, but I think that's just his style, and honestly I'm not mad about it. I really enjoyed it. Like, I love all of his songs. They're good. I like them. I'm glad that James has sort of diverted into music. That's a leap that some YouTubers shouldn't do and other YouTubers are scared to do. And he's done it, and I think that everyone should be proud of him for that, because He's very talented and creative and I enjoy it. I feel like I'm honestly the worst reaction channel ever. I'm like, well, I like it, so there's literally nothing else I can say. The music video was cool. I'm a fan. I like it. I'm sorry, I'm still so poorly. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you did enjoy it, make sure to give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments below. I think I'm gonna go die now. I hope that James continues coming out with music because I'm a big fan, and also more reaction videos. If you want to have a look at any of the other videos I've done on James Marriott, then make sure to go check them out. They're on my channel. I'll link them below. Make sure to subscribe for daily videos, and I'll see you when I see you. Bye!